Oh, I'm just angry, Boots. Chicken Run, Elf, The Lorax. The Lorax and Blu-ray. Hey, Kevin, guess what? Excuse me. What's wrong? You're not feeling the leafy blinder?
Yeah.
You broke out of prison last night and people suggest he's got a new victim.
Well, very concerning.
Yes, it is concerning, but it could be trying to kill you or me. Do you have hiccups?
Yeah.
Oh, that was so sad. But he could try and kill us, so we could be his next victim. That's why he's broke out. He breaks out every once in a while and looks for a victim, if you understand. So he's looking for his next victim. We don't know who that is yet, though. Because now I've got the hiccups off you. Yeah. What's wrong?
Well, he is. Well, if I have his next victim.
That's mean you're his next victim. We can't really do anything about it. Anyway, see you later. Oh yeah, nice DVD. Jeez. Darn, those hiccups are bad. Cool. See you later.
Alright.
Oh yeah, don't miss the news tonight. There's more details about it. Guys, get in here. The news is starting. Wait, what? I'm here. Oh my goodness. It's about that guy. He looks very similar to me if he's angry.
Huh?
I'm not like him. Don't you think of that? Alright, it's starting quickly. Alright, hurry up, mate. Get on to the Leafy Blinder part. Yeah, we want to hear about Leafy Blinder. We don't want to hear about boat sinking. Oh shit, it's an outbreak. You said what's happening now. It must be happening after the break. Oh, I'm bored. It's starting!
Radishford News.
Hello, I'm Marcus Radishford, and tonight we have details on the Leafy Blinder. The Leafy Blinder broke out of jail last night. Obviously, he's looking for his next victim, who could possibly be anyone. So, anyone who's watching, lock your doors, lock your... Lock your windows, and stay in. Do not leave. There's someone outside who is green, leafy. I do not mistake for Russell, they're pretty similar. Just, you should know anyways. Russell's happy, the Leafy Blinder wears a hat and a sad. Yeah. I think you should know that. Yeah. You don't have to follow me,
Mr. Radishford, you got a visitor.
Alright, send him in. Alright, I want to know some questions. Oh, no. Why are you talking about me on the telly? And why are you telling people I'm gonna flipping do? Do you think this is some kind of flipping joke? You know, I'm a leafy blind. And I'll flipping murder you. So do you promise you get that off TV? But it was live. I can't get it off now. It's already been on. Are you flipping dump bag? Gadget. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna see who my next victim is. I think I've got it. You know, who's that guy in the Aldi adverts? What, Kevin? Yeah. I know him. Yeah, well, I'm going after Kevin. What? You can't do that. You can't.
Oh, shit, him did Leafy Blinders from an Aldi Christmas advert. Oh, yeah, sorry, you are coming up. Who knows when that happens? They know we have a part of Christmas advert. They're not called Dad.
Dad?
Dad, yes. I see him. Thank you. Land has had over 1.3 million views on YouTube. Holy shit. It's him. Interesting. Kevin.
I think he's tired from you talking. You talk too much, Jimmy.
What?
Yeah, you talk too much.
What?
Yeah, I think so.
What? What do you mean? I don't talk too much, do I?
Yes, you do, Jimmy. You do. You talk a lot. Yes, Jimmy, you talk a lot.
Huh?
The Leafy Blinders might be trying to get you next, Kevin.
What?
What do you mean? I think they're plotting to get you next.
Well, they'll tell me that.
Yes, I will tell you that. But now I probably won't be able to sleep the night when the Leafy Blinders come for me. Well, I can't do anything else except run. Run. Yeah.
Run.
Also, I've got a VHS video sent to me. But the thing is, it's like a very crappy, low quality video. It's for you as well. From a mysterious account.
Mysterious account!
Show me it.
What?
Show me it.
Alright
then. Are you watching?
Yes, I'm watching.
Alright.
He doesn't even look like me. He looks horrible. I don't like that.
Yeah, I know that, but anyways. Yeah, he does kind of look at you.
What do you mean? How dare you say that? He looks nothing like me.
Yes, he does. Look, that's what you look at. You look at everything fifth.
What? How dare you?
Okay.
Get off my hat.
Huh? We all go to sleep.
It's no job.
What? Alright then. I think they're gonna take me.
Oh, flip me, it's shit, flipping boring. Sitting in bed, like, what the hell am I gonna do? Like, literally, I have nothing to do. Literally, I have nothing.
I am the Leafy Blinder, and you're coming with me, Kevin.
Like, what? Ah!
Into the world, into the world!
Oh, Kevin!
What?
Just pull it the whole time.
Don't look at that, please. Then.
But I guess, yeah, that would be.
Yeah.
Roar!
You're
mine! Oh my god! They took him!
Off the end of the air, I'm going to get the way out. Is it? Like, do we chase him?
This never happened! What are we meant to do?
This never happened!
Chucky! Get him!
Alright, I brought you all here for a reason. Over last night's mysterious attack on Kevin. This is my caravan! Dun dun dun! Ow!
Kevin, listen.
Russell, I'm under the bridge, you idiot. Oh. Okay, so last night Kevin went missing.
Yeah, we all know that.
So I'll bring him up here, because, you know, there's a Leafy Blinder might be around here. And also, we can bring him a plan. I want you guys. Why else? I don't know, you're good. Why not Marcus Riders for one? All them ones. And Kevin's wife. Is she even there yet? I don't know.
Yeah, yeah, you should have them first, you know. Yeah, I know that. So yeah, he looks like you. Yes, he looks like me, but he looks very depressed. And he's got that, like, a peaked hat. Yeah, Peaky Blinders hat, actually. I typed it up. Or Baker Boy's hat, whatever you call them hats. Yeah. So, what do we do? Why are you looking? Oh, no. Oh, you're a bait. Go outside. Oh, alright.
Alright, so, where are we at, Tiny Tom? Ah! Oh!
Oh! My nuts!
Sorry about that. Yeah, he's up there. It actually threw me in.
Hello, yous.
Well, 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 if it isn't Mr. Big Pea Cat.
I'm gonna clean this you up. You trying to make plans to take on the Leafy Blinder?
Yeah, what are you gonna do about it, Big Pea Cat?
Oh, shut up. Who's next? Who's next?
Ah!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Ah! Ah! Hey!
Oh! Oh!
Wow! Oh! Ow! Ouch!
Oh!
Wow!
That's it! That's it! That's it! Ah! Ow! How dare you!
How dare you! You look like me, but from another dimension!
Because I am you from another dimension. You did not join my gang a few years ago.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Oh! What are you talking about?
I can't... I'm so upset
that I joined. You're lying to gang, and I saw not smack you in the wrong way. But I didn't get murdered because I ran away.
Up here again.
Why did you do
that? I don't know. Can you tell me to go now? Where's Kevin?
You want to know where our friend Kevin is? He's in my letters.
I'm not telling you where that is.
Are you not?
Tiny Tom.
What?
Oh.
Ouch! Great work, Tiny Tom. Let's run.
I'll get you. I'll get you all.
Well, it's over. We're not going to get him back. Though we were going to get him back if we get ourselves killed. There's no point of risking a single one of us for one of us. What are we going to do? What are we?
I'll tell you what we're going to do. You're going to find me if you want this flipping carrot back.
Hit him! Hit him! Don't fight him! He's going to flipping kill you!
Oh, shut up. Who wants to go first?
Oh, shut up. Flippy pig hat. Don't let you.
Alright then. Ah! Oh! How did you do that?
Because I am smart. I'm smarter than Whitney.
Oh!
Very smart.
Not as smart as me! Oh,
God's sake. Ugh.
Quickly, guys, go.
A Merry Christmas. Snowman, mince pies, chocolate reindeer. Wow! That would be me.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness.
fishing spot, dead or alive.
Who's that?
That's him. I'm fishing. Gotta check him. Sorry. Stop. Now.
Do you want to play some tiny dog? What? What are you going to do? What? Great work, tiny dog. Come on, Tommy, catch him. Is it spring already?
All of you.
Ah, what? Huh? Yes, I did it. I did it.
You actually saved Kevin? Not yet.
Oh, shit, again. I thought you did.
No, he isn't. He's far from it. Cracking the nuts. Who's next? I'm not dying to this character.
Ouch!
Bananas! Yes, guys. Yes. Yes. What? Who's dead? And then a carrot, did he break out?
No one. This is my wife!
Husband.
Husband!
What's happening? Oh, now you've done it. She's gonna freaking murder you. What?
Husband! How dare you do that, Kevin? Kevin's my husband, and he ain't gonna be messed around by you.
Well?
Oh, darn it, my legs. Oh, stupid strings.
Russell! Hello, Kevin. You saved me. Yes. What's wrong?
Well, tired out.
What happened?
What's happening, I guess?
See, our war and riot happened. You got kidnapped.
I know that, but I'm going to say everything.
You have to jump into the bathroom of your caravan. You're actually in your caravan. What?
Yep.
Oh.
I see if I remember. This is what happened.
This is why they beat me.
What? Huh? Russell's caravan?
That's where you are now. Wait, what?
Wait. Russell should be here then. I'm gonna go check for him.
Don't even think about it.
What?
You're not going anywhere, Kevin. Because you are going to die.
Wait, what?
Yes, you are. Later this week.
Wait, what?
You're going to fall and smash.
What do you mean? It's going to say smashing.
What are you getting?
I'm going to kill you, Kevin. Yeah.
I guess basically it. So doing it now. Party! Da 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 da, la la, la 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 la, la 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 la. I don't know. This is copyrighted.
I do not care. Car is in the wind. Well, why are we singing this?
Don't know.
What should we do? Should we hit the credits? Yes! Oh, then we know what to do. Hit it!